Hopefully I'll just fail tutorial skip here, and then it won't matter. I swear I didn't do that on purpose. I also didn't mean to go to the options menu. I don't know why I did that. What? I'm not gonna say there's definitely something here, but I'm just gonna say this feels like there might be something here.